maybe you were born to be Iron Man, because Iron Man obviously had that from the comic books.
Loosely prearranged destiny. And what's incredible is how far afield you can go from it and still find your way back.
Yeah. Well, there's been, it's the whole superhero genre thing is so interesting to me, because there's so many reboots and there's so many, like, how many fucking Spider-Mans have there been? How many Hulks have there been?
Yep.
There's only one Iron Man, though.